some feedback for us on what we are doing. What is the user perception? We have been only talking from government, we are spending 1,000 crores, we are doing this, we are doing that. We are getting a user perception now. We have got a fairly good, I think, idea about the status of the water supply schemes, the adequacy, the efficiency of service. That is what we may provide, but what find the proof of the pudding is in eating. It is in efficiency of service, availability of water. And finally, it also gives a voice to the people, because they have been able to now say what actually is happening on the field. Some sort of empowerment they have got from these surveys. As pointed out by ASHWAS survey, the state has provided a large number of water supply schemes. We have got a huge amount, more than 2 lakh water supply schemes, 2.5 lakh water supply schemes of various types, hand pumps, mini water supply schemes, bore wells. But 90% of them, all of your figures are about 83% of them are groundwater based sources. It's a challenge. Groundwater based sources are a challenge because they are either hand pumps or they're dependent on rainwater. So this affects the delivery system. And then we have the oil emission. After the 73rd amendment to the constitution, we have transferred the entire O&M activities to the Gram Panchayats. But the Gram Panchayats do not have, we do not empower the Gram Panchayats the capacity to tackle this O&M issues. Because there are huge, some are huge water supply schemes which they are not able to maintain. Electricity charges are very high. Therefore, the solid, the availability of water, though the sources are there, the water supply schemes are there, availability of water supply suffers because of largely due to O&M. So we have to come up with different O&M models, leaving it to the Gram Panchayat and asking them to collect the water they use and then maintain has not succeeded. And we'll have to have a relook at that. Other major problem in Karnataka is that about 20,000, more than 20,000 habitations have got large quality problems in terms of fluoride, arsenic, very dangerous, iron, a lot of TDS contents. This is what we are trying to now tackle by various methods, like either providing surface water wherever it's available, or going in for massive groundwater recharges, rainwater harvesting. There are new techniques which we have to now come up with to provide the necessary drinking water to our population. Other issue which is raised about sanitation, Karnataka has not been doing very well in terms of the sanitation campaign. Public perception, need, though there is a need for the sanitation and toilets, the need is not coming from the decision makers in that household. The woman needed, the man feels that. Therefore, that gap is there, the gender gap is now, because of that, Karnataka actually did not do very well last few years. We are trying to now change the focus and try to move attention onto the women and see if there is more demand from the women and they should be able to go up on the need. We should be able to do something. The report which goes to each Gram Panchayat and districts will also tell them about their status in the district vis-a-vis other districts and also in the state. There are large disparities in the water supply schemes in the state from north to south, particularly North Karnataka is very bad, which has been brought out in the survey. These are things which we should tackle. And I should congratulate the RTM Foundation and the ASHWAS team who have done this very pioneering work and good work. It is something which we cannot brush it away, it cannot be one of the reports like what we have generated in the government. The government will have to act on this. It's a very good tool for us to act. So at least we can put forward to the even our policy makers that this is the situation. Because otherwise policy makers, they have a different take on the water supply scheme and how it should be provided. This will provide, since it's an independently done survey, it will provide a tool for the